my first event, and I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. A lot of people said that we wouldn't be able to pull off a show with so many acts, and we had about 23, 24 acts. Wanted to bring everyone on stage, showcase everyone's talent, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed yourself, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name of Sway, and I'm just here representing for the whole Upshot crew. I'd like you lot to make some big noise for the Upshot boys, man. I'm real proud of them and what they've managed to achieve. And it's good to see the younger generation coming together to do something positive as opposed to all of this gang nonsense that's going on. So I'm definitely proud of the boys, man. And I really wish them all the success. And anytime they need me about, I'm definitely going to be about for them.
We just basically come down to show love and to actually encourage people to chase their dreams and really just go out and do whatever it is that you really want to do, and don't be held back. It's 10 of us, but today still 6 members came down to support the cause and really just encourage people to just go for it.
I actually remember when Sebastian, it was just the foot before he had printed off his first shirt in 2007 in the summer, and he made the commitment, he stuck with it. And Sebastian, I'm proud of you. Claudio, Mickey, Dion, you guys have ripped it.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Loved it.
Every aspect of it was very good.
I watched some of it from backstage, it was fabulous, amazing, fantastic, spectacular, you know, all them words.
It's amazing to see what Upshot is doing, and I know Upshot's going to be great because it's realness.
Highlight with my nephew, seeing my nephew.
What's your highlight?
Dion and Mickey. And
Hayley C. Repping Upshot from day.
It was brilliant.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Them under their thing.
It was wicked.
Good lunch. Eh?
They love seeing your kids.
Yeah, my sons, they were good anyway. Mikael is good, Amel is good. Yeah, they come from good genes. The best.
The favorite part, yeah, was when comedy. That guy, what's his name?
The comedy.
Yeah, the comedy. When he's talking about the Nigerian guy, that was nice.
The last song.
Coming to the next event, you guys are breaking the barriers, you know. Now people have to up their levels. I just pray that God guides you in what you're doing, man, because you're really helping young people actually achieve their dreams, and I'll definitely be at the Future Upshot event. Upshot TV.